Namo Buddhaya, and a very good afternoon to all of you from Moolgandh Kuti Vihar, Sarnath, near Dhammika Stupa. On behalf of the International Buddhist Confederation, I welcome you to our celebration of Asat Purnima as Dharm Chakra Day 2020. The Asat Purnima is the full moon day on which Tathagat Gautam Buddha delivered his first sermon of Dharm Chakra Parvatan Sutra, thereby setting the wheel of Dhamma or the Dharm Chakra in motion. This is the most auspicious occasion of observance by Dharma followers all over the world. On our part at IBC, we are commemorating this sacred day with events throughout the day from India and abroad. I promise you all that it will be a memorable day, and I look forward to your participation and engagement throughout. So right now, we are about to start this day with the chanting of Dharma Chakra Parvatan Sutra by Theravada and Mahayana Sangha inside the Moolgandh Kuti Vihar, Sarnath. So let's go inside.
Namo Tassa Bhagavato Arahato Samma Sambuddhassa. Namo Tassa Bhagavato Arahato Samma Sambuddhassa. Namo Tassa Bhagavato Arahato Samma Sambuddhassa. Samanta Chakravalesu Atra Gacchantu Devata Saddhammang Munirajas Sunanto Sagga Mokkadam Dhammasavana Kalo Ayam Badanta.
Prince of a warrior clan, but mindful not to kill. Dhammachakra Mudra is one of the most interesting hand gestures, which means the wheel of the Dhamma. As the gesture is performed with the hands in front of the heart, Dhammachakra Mudra represents the teachings are straight from the Buddha's heart. Sarnath is the kaleidoscope of early history of Buddhism in India. Spirituality and serenity nests in every corner of this place, and it still resonates the Buddha's first sermon.
Your Holinesses, Most Venerables, Your Royal Highnesses, Excellencies, Ladies and Gentlemen, Namaste. It is an honor for me to deliver an address on the occasion of Dharma Chakra Day in the virtual presences of most respected Honorable the President, the Prime Minister, and the Ministers of the Republic of India, the most venerated Mahasangha, and other distinguished participants and speakers from friendly countries. this opportunity to partake in such a significant event that is held at the Presidential Palace of India is truly an exceptional one. Cambodia's shared culture, religion, history, trade, and people-to-people relations with India has existed for over a millennium. This has made both countries and people the oldest and closest friends, as well as long-term partners. Allow me to also express my sincere gratitude to Venerable Dr. Dhammapiya, Secretary General of the International Buddhist Confederation, for inviting me to speak today at this sacred day of all followers of Buddha Dhamma around the world. At this sacred day around the world.
Namo tassa bhagavato arahato sammasambuddhassa. Namo tassa bhagavato arahato sammasambuddhassa.
Namo Guruve, Namo Buddhaya, Namo Dharmaya, Namo Sanghaya, Namo Guruve, Namo Buddhaya, Namo Dharmaya, Namo Sanghaya, Namo Guruve, Namo Buddhaya, Namo Dharmaya, Namo Sanghaya.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Honorable President of India. Namo Buddhaya and a very good morning. On behalf of the International Buddhist Confederation, I welcome you all to our celebration of Ashadh Purnima 2020 as Dharma Chakra Day. Now we will have Mangalacharan by Dhammadipa Buddha Vihar in Theravada tradition, followed by Mahayana Sangha from Ganden Tech Chanting Monastery, Ulaanbaatar, Mongolia.
Namo tassa bhagavato arahato sammasambuddhassa.
Te charatinye chetan dhamma khande naya bodhe kunshe khande naya shichave mentho chiche hala varve tasa
I humbly request the Honorable President of India, Sri Ramnath Kovindji, and Venerable Dr. Dhammapiya, Secretary General IBC, to proceed for lighting of lamp at the Lord Buddha statue and offering of flowers amidst chanting.
Buddham saranam gacchami, dharmam saranam gacchami, sangam saranam gacchami, dhammam saranam gacchami, sangham saranam gacchami.
Manti Parishad mein mere sahyogi, pehli baar ye prayas अंतर्राष्ट्रीय बौद्ध परिसंघ की तरफ से हो रहा है. इस बात के लिए मैं जो संगठन के महासचिव हैं आदरणीय डॉक्टर धम्मपिया जी उनको पहले उनके प्रति आभार भी व्यक्त करता हूँ, उनको धन्यवाद भी देता हूँ और भविष्य के लिए मैं उनको शुभकामनाएं भी देता हूँ।
When the entire humanity is facing a serious challenge in the form of COVID-19 pandemic, remembering the message of Karuna given by Buddha is extremely important. At our cultural centers all over the world, to take the message of Buddha to every human being.
In Buddhism, the moon is an enduring symbol of truth and enlightenment. As we approach Asadha Purnima, one of the most auspicious full moon days, what has been an extremely testing year for humanity, collectively we must continue to work towards upholding truth, principles and teachings of great Buddha to achieve a mutually beneficial coexistence and prosperity for all the humankind. Thank you very much.
I invite now His Excellency Mr. Gonchik Gambol, Ambassador of Mongolia to India, to read out the message from President of Mongolia, His Excellency Mr. Khalmagin Batulga.
Through the International Buddhist Confederation and President of India, I would like to thank the government and people of India for hosting the Dharma Chakra Divas and wish them all my best. May God bless India and its spiritual people. May the idea of compassion be spread to the mankind. President of Mongolia, Khalmagin Batulga, 4th July, Ulaanbaatar, Mongolia.
Thank you. Now we shall present an address note by the Honorable Prime Minister of India, Shri Narendra Modi ji, through this video.
At the home to Sarnath, we want to focus on connectivity to Buddhist sites. A few days back, the Indian cabinet announced that Kushinagar airport will be an international one. This will bring so many people, pilgrims and tourists. It would also generate economic opportunities for many.
Minister of State, Independent Charge, Ministry of Culture and Ministry of Tourism, Sri Prahlad Singh Patel. Minister of State, Independent Charge, Ministry of Youth Affairs and Sports, and Minister of State, Ministry of Minority Affairs, Sri Kiran Rijiju, Ambassador of Mongolia to India, His Excellency, Mr. Gonching Gambold, Member of Parliament and President, Indian Council for Cultural Relations, Dr. Vinay Sahasrabuddhe, Secretary General, International Buddhist Conference, Sri Dhammapriya, Secretary Culture, Sri Anand Kumar, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen. First of all, I extend my heartiest greetings to all of you on this auspicious occasion of Dhamma Chakra Divas and Ashadha Purnima. It was today on Ashadha Purnima, some 2,500 years ago, that the word of wisdom was spoken out for the first time. On attaining enlightenment, the Buddha spent 5 weeks in a state beyond description. This day is an unbroken link to India's eternal pursuit of wisdom without dogma. I am happy to host the Ashadha Purnima celebration in the Rashtrapati Bhavan as part of our civilizational journey for welfare of the universe since time immemorial. I am delighted at the very enriching message from the President of Mongolia, His Excellency Khaltmagin Batulg, read out by His Excellency Mongolian Ambassador. I had the privilege to host the President of Mongolia as our honored guest in Rashtrapati Bhavan during his state visit in September last year. It was an occasion for us to deepen our civilizational friendship and to nourish our age-old Buddhist ties. Ladies and gentlemen, I am told that the International Buddhist Confederation, or IBC, with its presence in 36 countries, is holding the celebrations around the world. We, however, are in the midst of a virulent pandemic that has overwhelmed the entire humanity. Chanting of the Dhamma Chakra Pravartan Sutra by the Mahasangha in various countries is being streamed live. I am grateful to the International Buddhist Confederation for providing me the opportunity to host this event and also to share my thoughts with you. I also pray that it lights the lamp of wisdom in the heart of everyone. Atta Deepo Bhav, may we all be blessed. May we all awaken to wisdom. Thank you. Jai Hind.
Namo tassa bhagavato arahato samma sambuddhassa. Andabhuta ayam loko tanukhita vipassati. Appo sagga gacchati. Sakunto jalamuttova apo sagaya gacchati. Honorable President of India, Sri Ramnath Kovindji, Honorable Minister of Culture, Sri Prahlad Patelji, Honorable Minister of Minority Affairs, Sri Kiran Rijiju ji, Honorable President ICCR, Sri Vinay Sahasrabuddhe ji, Honorable or His Excellency the Ambassador of Mongolia to India, our Honorable Secretary Culture, my Dhamma brothers, sisters, friends around the world. Also, I would like to express my gratitude and thanks to our Venerable Lama Jodhpa ji, Sachidananda Joshi ji, and all the members of the Sangha globally who have supported this occasion from different parts of the world. I also like to acknowledge the participation of Venerable Shivoli Thero, General Secretary Mahabodhi Society of India, Bhante Medhankara, Professor Nawang Samtenji, Vice Chancellor, Central Institute of Higher Tibetan Studies, Varanasi, Nanjenla Mahabodhi Main Temple Management Committee, Bodh Gaya, and His Eminence Reverend Khamba Lama Gabju Choijam Dambal, Patron of IBC and Supreme Head of Mongolian Buddhist Ganden Tengchaling Mongolia, and Dhammadipa Buddha Vihara Tripura, and all venerable monks who have chanted this Mangala Charan and Tisharana here today, this morning. And our IBC team members, DG Malay Sinaji, Ashok Ji, Ashish Bhave Ji, everyone, and media persons, everyone, I'm very much grateful to you all. At the end, just I would like to mention that IBC has launched a scholarship program for the foreign students who want to study in India in universities for higher education. And we have also prepared to launch Dhamma Talk series for the welfare of all. We pray all living beings in the world overcome the pandemic that we are facing today with the blessings of Triple Gem. Thank you so much, everyone.
Thank you, everyone. Thank you, dignitaries. Now let's rise for the national anthem.
We are here with Professor Geshe Nawang Samten, Vice Chancellor, Central Institute of Higher Tibetan Studies, Sarnath. So, what is the significance of the day, Asadh Purnima?
Today is Asadh Purnima, which is the day of Buddha's first Dharma sermon. After enlightenment at Bodh Gaya, he came here and gave teachings to his first five disciples. And that is the first Dharma sermon or the Dharma discourse, which is known as the Dharma Chakra Pravartana Sutra. And so this very first teaching lays the foundation of the entire Buddha's teachings given in the later part of his life.
Namo tassa bhagavato arahato samma sambuddhassa.
It was a shock to learn the passing away of the most venerable Jnanapunika Mahanayaka Thero of Kathmandu, Nepal, this early morning at 4:30 a.m., we here in India, on behalf of IBC, International Buddhist Confederation, and the Buddhists of India, express our deep condolences and pray for Sughati Bhava, peaceful existence in higher realms, higher abode of the departed Venerable Jnanapunika Mahathero. Along with him, our another most venerable Khambo Lama Champal Lodhui of Tuwa Republic, Russian Federation. This most venerable, His Excellency also had passed away on 23rd June 2020. We pray for both of them now. Anicca Veda Sankhara Upadhau Yadamino Upajitva Nirujanti Tisang Upo Sumo Sukho Dukha Veda Sankhara Upadhau Yadamino Upajitva Nirujanti Tisang Upo Sumo Sukho Anetta Veda Sankhara Upadhau Yadamino Upajitva nirujanti tisang upo sumo sukho. Bhavatu sabha mangalam rakhantu sabha devata. Sabha buddha nubhavena. Sabha dhamma nubhavena. Sabha sangha nubhavena. Sadha sukhi bhavantu te.
Chodong Om Mani Padme Hum, Janjo Senjo Rinpo Chi, Ma Ke Pa Na Ma Genjo Chi, Ke Wa Nyam Pa Me Pa, Kong Ne Kong Do Pe Wa Ra Cho, Ke Wa Kong Do, Yang Da La Ma Tang Dal Me Chi Ke Pe La Long Chi, Sa Tang Lam Ye Yen De Ra Zo, Doje Changge Kovan Yudho Yudhan Yudhye Yagantan Jedho Mene Chone Jese
Thank you so much.
Тэгээ олон үзэл бодол дэлгэрч байгаа. Чөлөөд хэлбэр дэлгэрч байгаа. Ийм үед бол бурхан багшийн энэ ариун сургаалыг хүний сэтгэл зүрхэнд орох юм бол гарын авлагыг болгож чадах юм бол бид маш их зөвсөлтөөр энэ одоо асуудлыг бол даван туулж чадах юм байна гэсэн ийм одоо сайхан сэтгэл төрсөн. Ингээд та бүхэндээ энэ дүүцэн өдрийн баярыг тэмдэглэж дэлхийн ертөнцийн хүн ардад энэ сайхан бурхан багшийн ариун сургаалыг түгээн дэлгэрэх үйлстэй их амжилт гаргаарай гэж ингэж өрөөе.
За, дорогие буддисты, поздравляю вас с праздником первого поворота колеса Дхармы. Выражаю благодарность Международной буддийской конференции конфедерации за постоянные организации онлайн-событий. Отрадно видеть, что благородный Сангха по всем мире сохранила и практикует драгоценную дхарму. Желаю всем здоровья, терпения и скорейшего устранения препятствий.
Амитофо, 大家吉祥, 我是中国佛教会的理事长, 我是静亚法师, 我在台湾祝福 IBC举办的转法人日, 能够取得了圆满的成功。 我们对于印度 受到新冠疫情的影响，表示深切的关切。影响，表切的关切。影响，表切的关切。
Thank you.
Asanha Bhuja Day, which falls on the 15th waxing full moon day of the 8th lunar month, is really important day in Buddhism. On this auspicious occasion, I would like to invite Buddhists around the world to commemorate this important day of Buddhism by chanting Dhammajak together from the center of Dhammika Stupa, Sarana, Uttar Pradesh, India.
Hi, this is Ajahn Brahm here. And even though we are not allowed to travel at this time, still I send my best wishes and greetings to the International Buddhist Confederation. Just on the occasion of Asalha Purnami, which is the day of the full moon day, which recognizes the beginning of the Buddhist Lent, the Buddhist Rains Retreat.
ඉන්දියාවේ IBC සංවිධානය මගින් පවත්වන ලබන ජාත්‍යන්තර අසල උත්සවයේ සඳහා කෙටියෙන් නමුත් ආශිර්වාදයක් පවත්වන්නට අවස්ථාව ශ්‍රී ලංකා අමරපුර මහානිකාය වෙනුවෙන්
Short message from Venerable Buddha Priya Mahathera, President of Bangladesh Bhautuk Istipa Sasanga, Dhaka, Bangladesh. On the occasion of celebrating Holy Asari Purnima and the auspices of International Buddhist Confederation, IBC, in Sarana, India on 4th July 2020.
I feel very honored and privileged. The IBC, an international Buddhist organization, asked me to make some short comments about the great day, one of the four great days in the Buddhist calendar, when the It's the anniversary of when the Buddha gave the first teaching, when he turned the Dharma wheel for the first time.
Dhammacakka Bhavatana Sutra delivered two major messages to its reciters and Dhamma practitioners. In the first message, monastic members and lay people are inspired to be active in socially engaging and sharing Dhamma to others, helping them achieve liberation from suffering. It is considered as a compassionate value of Buddhism.
In this religious and cultural ceremony, based on Sinhala traditions as well as Hindu traditions, are also highly appreciated. The month of Asala, we are blessed with the blessings of the Noble Triple Gem for the prosperous and sober communication to the entire world. All human beings are blessed by the candid Asala Maha Pirahara and the most sacred temple of Tuttalik in Kandy, Sri Lanka, and the most
On this sacred day, we are celebrating the Holy Dhamma Chakrati, commemorating the first teaching of Dhamma Chakra Pavatana Sutta by Buddha in Sanat. As a representative of the Indonesian Buddhist community, I convey with full sincerity and joy to Buddhist friends worldwide. As we remember this historical event of enlightening all humanity, I am very honored to be able to join in the prayer and ceremonies from Sanat and Bodh Gaya in India and other holy sites outside India.
The Association for Learning Performing Arts and Normative Action, also known as ALPANA, is dedicated to the cause of spreading awareness of India's rich heritage and culture among the youth. The founder, Guru Srimati ALPANA Nayak, is a trained Odissi dancer and a renowned and accomplished artist. So we now bring you a dance drama by the young performers of ALPANA on the life and teaching of Lord Buddha.
चक घूम रहा है कैसा चक वह नवनीत कहाँ जाता है वह नवनीत कहाँ जाता है रह जाता है तक्र
संघम शरणम गच्छामि
with the lighting of lamps inside Moolgandh Kuti Vihar in Sarnath, Varanasi, and with Mahayana chanting led by Geshen Nawang Samten, Vice Chancellor of Central University of Higher Tibetan Studies, Sarnath. The closing address will be delivered by Venerable Dr. Dhammapiya, Secretary General, International Buddhist Confederation. I thank you for being with us and for making Asat Purnima Dharam Chakra Day a memorable one.
नमो तस्स भगवतो अरहतो सम्मा सम्बुद्धस्स
I take this opportunity to extend our deep gratitude and thanks to all the venerable masters, venerable nuns, lay upasakas and upasikas, and everyone, Buddhist brothers and sisters from around the world who have participated in this virtual celebration of Dhamma Chakra Day, Dharma Chakra Divas, the full moon day of Ashada. This Dhamma Chakra Day celebration will be an annual flagship event of International Buddhist Confederation to connect to different organizations
monasteries, institutions to work together as per the teachings of the Buddha contained in the Dhammacakkappavattana Sutta, understanding the Four Noble Truths, implementing and practicing the Eightfold Noble Path, and following the middle way, middle path, to bring peace, harmony, and health in the world. I wish everyone a healthy and safe and a peaceful life. Thank you so much for your kind cooperation, everyone. Thank you, thank you, thank you.